John, you got a lot of opportunities to throw it out there today. I mean, how did you feel in this offense and scrimmage in front of that many people today?
I felt great. You know, like I said, it was special being able to come out to Jordan here today. You know, the guys really made some plays. The guys really made a lot of plays, you know, on both sides of the ball. And I'm really proud of our offensive line for, you know, keeping that pace high, you know, because without those guys, you know, we can't get anything done.
Didn't start as well. What happened on that first snap?
Just miscommunication, but we bounced back. You know, we fought through the adversity and got some positive things going.
The receivers, I mean, there's only been five here that, you know, they've had to take a lot of the reps. Has that helped them get better and more comfortable?
Oh, definitely. The more reps they're able to get, the better they're going to be. So, you know, those guys really have worked hard for this spring and really developed a lot, you know, and gotten a lot better at different routes that we have to do. And, you know, I'm really proud of those guys being able to go out there today and be successful.
Sammy Coates, you know, had a lot of promise last year, and he's that guy who can just go out and go get a ball. Are you comfortable when you're able to just wing it out?
All the time. You know, Sammy's really, he's real physical. He's really fast. You know, he's a smart player. So I'm really proud of what he was able to do today as well.
What happened on the interception?
Bad decision. But we was able to bounce back the next drive and, you know, had to make some things happen.
Did you get any instant feedback from Coach Lashley today at all during the scrimmage? And what did he tell you?
You know, of course, you know, the biggest thing they told us, if you mess up, go to the next play. And we were able to do that. That next drive that we had, we scored. So, you know, just a matter of putting those things behind you, just fight through that adversity.
You've had 3.5 weeks now of spring in an offense that you're very comfortable with from high school. Do you feel, you know, back in and comfortable with this particular attack?
You know, it's a lot of fun. It's real fast. And, the guys are buying into the system. And that's the biggest thing. Gavin guys buying into the system and just willing to work hard and put in extra work to be successful.
With 3.5 weeks, and you do have a couple practices left here, but where do you feel like you need to work the hardest? Just an area of your game?
Man, everything, you know, through film study, through technique, you know, through certain plays, you know, it's everything. You know, that's all the way we're going to get better. You know, I can't focus on one or two things. We got to focus on everything, the whole big picture.
What makes you the most confident that you are the guy to lead this offense?
Just my work. You know, but other than that, man, as a team, we have to come together as a team. You know, just be able to lead. We have to lead each other. You know, we have to guide each other. And as long as we're able to do that, a lot of good things happen.
You and Kyle obviously shifting in and out with the different units, and you guys are buddies off the field. What has this month been like for you?
It's been a lot of work. A lot of work. You know, we've been able to get a lot of reps. You know, and everything. You know, with different guys. You know, people. You know, of course, the receivers, they run different routes. You know, the backs that one may be faster than the other. Just dealing with different things like that. But overall, we were able to, you know, have some type of competition as well. You know, push each other. So, you know, it was a good experience.
You look sharp today. How much better do you feel than where you ended last year?
Feel pretty good, but can't get complacent. Got to continue to push forward, you know, and get better in a lot of areas. So, you know, we still have a lot of work, you know, and that's what Coach Calzon wants. He wants us to stay, you know, stay aggressive with how we learn and how we work. So just really looking forward to this.
When you look at your day, I mean, 2 touchdown passes, the offense moved pretty well. You have a quarterback, obviously the other side, the interception, you got the short field, they get 8 points. What specifically do you come away from today you are better at? Pretty good.
Just making throws. I think I was able to make some, you know, certain throws. You know, pretty well. You know, so but other than that, you know, it's a lot that I have to get. There's a lot I have to get. Missed a couple of guys on certain routes. You know, little easy routes. You know, so as long as I'm able to stay aggressive with that, you know, I'll be able to get better. You know, this team will be able to get better as long as we're able to work together.
You and Kyle often a blue and white team. I know you guys are trying to learn the offense and play your own game. How much is that competition hard to escape your mind sometimes?
It's just a matter of going out and playing the game. You know, we're all running the same stuff. So you just have different guys. You know, that's the only thing about it. As long as we're able to do our job and everybody else does their job, we're going to have success. You know, we were able to have success on both teams. I'm really proud of those guys.
How much of your improvement has to do with the offensive line improving this spring?
It's just a matter of, you know, how much work we're able to get together. You know, extra work we're able to get together with. And, you know, as long as we're able to continue to do that through the summer, you know, a lot of good things happen.
Have you seen a lot of improvement from those guys up front, the front five?
Day one, you know, these guys, we've all come a long way, a very long way, and I'm really proud of everybody.
What happened there on the interception?
Respect.